animals and tapestries don't get any respect these days.
Yeah, I mean, if Aladdin had listened to us, he never would have gotten in this mess with Jafar.
Right, but no one ever listens to us.
It's as if they can't even hear us.
We're just the trusty sidekicks that look adorable.
Comic relief, but I mean, we are pretty cute. Look at us.
It's true. No one can resist us. At least we have each other.
That's right. Together we will stay.
You know, Carpet, we should have teamed up years ago.
We're two of a kind, all right. The strong, silent type.
Partners?
I feel a song coming on. We deserve our moment.
Let's do it.
Through thick and thin.
Night and day.
Right or wrong.
If you're ever in a jam, here I am.
If you ever need a hug, I'm your rug.
If you ever get stuck in a scary game, give away.
It's friendship, friendship. Just the perfect friendship. When other friendships have been forgot. Ours will still be hot. La la la, ding ding ding. If you're ever up a tree, phone to me.
If you're ever on the floor, I'm at your door.
If you ever feel romantic and want to fly, I'll come by. It's friendship, friendship, just the perfect friendship. When other friendships have ceased to gel, ours will still be soft. La la la, hep hep hep.
If you ever bring your tassel, I'll give him a hassle.
If you ever put your tail, I'll give a wail. If you ever in a show and need a song, I'll sing along. It's friendship, friendship, just the perfect friendship. When other friendships have been forgot, ours will still be hot. La 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 la, quack quack quack.
Quack quack quack.
Wow, this is a really good number.
We should take it on tour.
When other friendships have been forgot, ours will still be hot.
I guess back to those humans and their story.
Yeah, back to being simply adorable sidekicks. This next number is fun, though.
Father, do you have any idea how your subjects are living out in the streets?
Jasmine, you shouldn't have been out in the marketplace all by yourself.
I wasn't by myself. I told you, I was with a boy named Aladdin, and the guards, they...
Ah, Jafar, there you are. Are you aware of the boy you arrested in the marketplace?
Yes, Your Majesty. Razul brought the princess's kidnapper to me.
Aladdin didn't kidnap me. I ran away.
You ran away?
Oh dear. I'm afraid the boy's sentence has already been carried out.
Oh, so sad!
What sentence?
Why, death, of course.
What? How could you? He didn't do anything wrong.
Jafar, this is an outrage. From now on, you are to discuss the sentencing of prisoners with me.
At least some good will come out of me being forced to marry. Once I'm queen, I will have the power to get rid of you.
Jasmine.
My most abject apologies, Your Majesty.
Oh, yes. So sorry. Not. When I'm queen, I will have the power to get rid of you.
Ugh, if only I'd gotten that lamp. I could be finished with this constant humiliation. Once and for all.
Well, at least you're still next in line for the throne. There ain't no other suitor in sight.
Think again.
Who do you think you are barging in like this?
We're in the prince's royal entourage.
His crew.
His peeps.
Prince? What prince?
This is a disaster!
Are you gonna love this guy?
Your Majesty, Prince Ali of Ababwa, at your service.
Yes, we heard the song.
Catchy, wasn't it?
Quiet.
Ali Ababwa, I have not heard of you before. Tangier, Emir, have you? I thought your list was complete of all the possible suitors.
Sultan, sir, I am not seeing any Ali Ababwa on any of our lists. Our list was complete. I was sure of it. Emir, have you checked the map?
Checking now. Do you come from somewhere near Abu Dhabi? It's possible we missed it. There's a lot of sand around there. Easy to get lost.
Yes, yes. Must be distant cousins to the Abu Dhabi Abwasis. Yes, must have missed them on our census trip. So sorry.
We will speak with his royal historian immediately. Oh, Sultan, please do forgive us. We didn't mean to let you down.
Calm yourselves. All is well. So, Prince of Ali Ababwa, what can we do for you?
Your Majesty, I have journeyed from Mahan to seek your daughter's far. I have journeyed from afar to seek your daughter's hand.
Well, this is good news. I'm delighted to meet you, my boy.
Let me tell you, Prince Abubu.
Ababwa, do we need to do the song again? Did it not come across?
Whatever. As the Sultan's Grand Vizier, someone who has known the princess her whole life, I can assure you that you are not her type.
Really? That's your play?
Oh, really? Rich, charming, handsome. That's everybody's type. The princess will fall for me on the spot, or my name isn't Prince Ali of Ababwa.
How dare you, all of you, standing around and deciding my future? I'm not some prize to be won.
I was only saying that.
That I'd fall for you because you're rich and handsome? Is that how you think I measure a person's worth? You know, there's much more to the world than princes and palaces.
I didn't mean...
Goodbye, Prince Ali. I suggest you look for someone just as shallow as you are. But thanks for the parade and everything. You certainly know how to put on a show.
Wait, princess.
Well, that went well.
She'll calm down. You'll stay the night. Perhaps we'll all be a little better off with a fresh start. Bring that carpet with you tomorrow.
Are you sure, Your Majesty? I don't trust him.
Nonsense. One thing I pride myself on, Jafar, I'm an excellent judge of character.
The best judge, sire. Absolutely.
Top notch. Nothing gets past you.
Of course, Your Majesty.
What did I do wrong?
Maybe you went a little overboard. I mean, 95 white Persian monkeys? Who wants to clean up after that?
Maybe less is more. Some flowers and one of those heart-shaped boxes of baklava.
Look, Aladdin, these costumes in the parade are fun, but maybe this Prince Ali idea was all a mistake. You've never pulled off a scam this big.
It's not a scam.
What else would you call it? Lies? Plus phony identity equals scam.
It's a wish. I have to do whatever it takes to win the princess's hand.
That's so romantic. It's true love. Just so beautiful.
Oh, please. You've never needed a girlfriend before.
If you don't want to help me, then you're free to leave.
Oh, that's right. Aladdin has a new best friend now. So I guess Prince Ali doesn't need us. We're so out of here.
You're acting like bullies. Don't you know it's not right to bully?
To bully? Did someone say to bully?
Hey, guys, I didn't mean... Oh, boy. Genie?
Man, is this some classy joint. So how's it going, Prince Ali?
Terrible, Genie. I completely blew it with the princess. I've got to try harder or she's going to find out I'm not really royalty.
Now, wait a minute, Al. I dolled you up with all the bells, whistles, swanky clothing, the magic carpet. But the real event is you. It's time to put the Al back in Ali. Just be yourself.
That's the last thing I want to be. If Jasmine found out I was just some nobody, she'd laugh in my face.
You walk away just when we're starting a bond? Ugh, princes.
But Jasmine, you can't just leave.
Remember what happened last time, Jasmine?
Yes, that did not end well for, well, anyone. But that prince was kind of cute.
Besides, be sensible. Where would you even go?
It doesn't matter. I will not be auctioned off to some self-centered show-off.
I hope you're talking about some other self-centered show-off, because if not, that would just be awkward.
How did you get in here, past the guards?
Since you're here, tell us what exactly your interests with our princess.
You know, she makes princes cry without even trying. I'd be careful if I were you.
So I've heard.
It's all right, ladies. I can handle them.
We'll be outside if you need anything. Come on.
But, can I ask, do you have a brother?
Phew. Alone at last.
Save your breath, Prince Ali.
Please, princess. Obviously I offended you, which was not my intention. Whatever it is I've done, I humbly beg your forgiveness.
Wait a moment. Have we met before?
That's impossible.
You remind me of someone I met in the marketplace.
The marketplace? Oh, I have servants who go to the marketplace for me. Why, I even have servants who go to the marketplace for my servants. So it couldn't have been me you met.
No, you're right. You couldn't be him.
Did I mention how beautiful you look tonight?
And rich, too. A fine prize for any prince to marry.
Right. A prince like me.
You're just like the rest. Only after my fortune.
No, you're right. You're not just some prize to be won. You should be free to make your own choices. I'll go now.
Wait, no, Ali, I didn't mean...
You called?
How are you doing that?
It's a magic carpet.
Wait, I didn't know those really existed. Where did you find it?
I know a guy. Care to go for a ride? We could leave the palace.
Will it be safe?
Do you trust me?
What did you say?
Do you trust me?
I'm not sure why, but yes.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming. Hold your breath, it gets better. I'm like a shooting star, I've come so far.
I can't go back to where I am.
A whole new world, with new horizons.
Every moment, red letter, I'll chase them anywhere.
There's time to spare, let me share this whole new world with you. A whole new world's where I'll be.
That's where we'll be.
That's where
we'll
change.
A wondrous place for you and me.
There you are, back, safe and sound.
Thank you for the ride. I've never seen more of an amazing view.
Then you should be standing where I am. You know, Princess, even if you don't choose me, I'll also remember this as the best night of my entire life.
Even better than the night that we planned to run away together?
Well, that was pretty great too. I mean, I didn't fool you for a second, did I?
You really think I'd go on the magic carpet ride with a complete stranger? Why did you lie to me? The truth this time.
The truth? The truth is, I sometimes dress as a commoner and go out into the marketplace in disguise to experience how real people live. Sound familiar?
Maybe.
So, will I see you again?
As soon as I speak to my father.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I have to tell him that I might have just found the most perfect suitor, don't I?
I can't believe it. She's actually falling for me. Nothing can go wrong now.
I believe that's my cue. Seize him!
Wait, what?
You heard what he said. Get to it. Seize him.
Okay, sure. Sounds good. Street Rat, you're going on a little trip.
A trip? Oh, where are we going?
Should I get back a swimsuit?
Not a vacation. He's going over the cliff.
Okay, so I need my climbing shoes, robe, backpack.
No. He means over a cliff. You do not want to go on that trip with him.
This is the last time you make us look stupid.
Yes, stupid. Now, no need to call names, guys. We're all friends here.
Surrounded by idiots.
Idiots, agreed. Boss, want to shoot some pool later? You and me, friend?
Oh, Rizul, go join the others.
What am I being charged with? What did I do?
It is against the law for a suitor to trespass into the princess's private chambers.
Section 4, paragraph 12. Busted!
A prince such as yourself surely knows the laws of the land. Take him away.
No, wait. This was all a mistake. No.
Hey, Aladdin, I got you some baklava. The princess will...
Omar, help!
Oh no, what do I do? What do I do? Babcock, Kasim!
Turbans, get your red hot turbans here. We hate to sell them, but we've fallen on hungry times. This is so much better than living in the palace.
I don't stay where I'm not appreciated.
Kasim! Babcock, help!
What's wrong?
Aladdin, trouble, arrested, palace.
We've got to do something.
I told Aladdin this Prince Elise can would blow up in his face, and now it has.
He might be a little mixed up right now, but is that any reason to betray a friend?
He said he didn't need us.
But if something terrible happens, we'll never forgive ourselves.
Okay, you're right.
So what are we gonna do?
Storm the palace. Who's up for a little high adventure?
That's the spirit.
Are you kidding?
Not even a little.
Couldn't we just send a strongly worded letter?
You're not afraid, are you?
These tests of brawn I do not master, but you think faster, fear be gone.
Isn't storming the palace just a little dramatic?
In wasting time, we court disaster. Muster your courage and come on. Fate blows her kiss, chills her heart, takes your hand.
Fate feels like this, play your part, this was planned.
And though, before you know, you grab your horse, you grab your gear, your mom is down, your mom is here, it's time for high adventure. You're off and ready, saber flashing. Your banner high, your moment slashing. You feel so dashing on a high adventure. Get set to kiss some guy you're thrashing. This
high adventures in the air. To the palace! Flay blows her kiss, winks her eye, plots her scheme. Plots it for Babcock, Omar, and Cassim. And so, we three will go. Until it's through, until it ends, here comes Aladdin's only friends, Athena.
What are you guys doing here?
Rescuing you, can't you tell?
They're not gonna torture us, are they?
I'm sorry, guys. This was all my fault. If we get out of here, I'm gonna come clean to Princess Jasmine. She deserves that. More than she deserves me.
I've only been in love twice in my life. And one of those times was with the Fawn. Oh, okay. Both times.
What are you going to do with us?
It's up to Jafar, but my guess is that your days are numbered.
I gotta do something. Genie? Genie?
You rag.
Genie, I'm sorry. I've gone about this all wrong. But now I wish for you to set us free, so I can make things right.
That's your second wish, you know.
I know. That means the next one's all yours.
All mine? I like the sound of that.
Thanks, Jeannie.
Aw, just another day at the office, Al. And now for my wish?
In a second. I gotta make things right with Jasmine first. I'm gonna come clean, just like you told me to.
I totally understand. Go clear your conscience first. I gotta pack up the lamp.
Come on, we gotta keep those guards away from Aladdin.
Who is he now? The mighty Sinbad?
Aladdin's genie just saved us. This is the least we can do.
I hope there are snacks soon. Bravery makes me hungry.
What? It's magic! They've disappeared!
Gone? We were just gonna play Monopoly. I was just really getting to know him.
You better find them before Jafar does. Move.
I can't tell you how happy I am, Jasmine.
I know it seems so sudden, but it's as if I've known him my entire life.
I can't say I saw this one coming.
I did. He's so cute. How could she resist?
Your Majesty, Princess Jasmine, there's something you need to know.
Oh, she's already told me. Looks like we have our wedding to prepare for. There's much to be done. You're not only to become husband, you're also to become Sultan.
Sultan? Me?
Of course. A person of your unimpeachable moral character is just what this kingdom needs.
Moral character?
Is anything wrong, Illy?
What? Oh, no. Of course not.
Come on, Princess.
We've got lots to do.
I'm all packed. How'd it go with the Princess?
I couldn't do it. She wants to marry Illy, and now they want to make him Sultan. How could I run a kingdom? All those people will be counting on me. The only reason anyone thinks I'm anything is because of you. Genie, I can't set you free. I might need that wish someday.
Okay. I understand. Hey, after all you've led to everyone else, I was starting to feel a little left out. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll be in my prison cell. Have a nice wedding, Al.
Genie, wait, I'm sorry. Really, I'm just under a lot of pressure right now and... You know what? Fine. Stay in there. See if I care.
How did Prince Abubu escape the guards?
Quiet, Iago. I'm trying to think. Not another word.
Oh, boss? Boss? Excuse me?
What is it, Iago?
Did he perhaps have a magic lamp? Looks like Prince Abubu made a boo-boo.
Of course not. He's not the prince at all. He's the diamond in the rough.
Great job, Iago. Way to go, Iago. Thanks for finding the lamp. Nothing. I get nothing here.
At last, the lamp is mine.
Tell the truth, lose the princess. Keep the princess, live a lie. I want you to be proud of me, Ma.
My royal subjects, we are gathered here today to wed our beloved Princess Jasmine to the noble Prince Ali of Ababwa.
Wait, I'm sorry, but there's something I have to tell Jasmine, that I have to tell all of you.
Maybe I can break the good news.
Jafar, what is the meaning of this? Release my daughter this instant.
All will be revealed, Your Majesty.
Genie, what are you doing?
I've got no choice, Al. I'm no longer your genie. Ugly bad dude's first wish to it was to make the princess his prisoner.
Finders keepers!
What? Oh no, you won't get away with this.
And who's going to stop me? Your little friend.
Sorry, pal.
Rescuing you is a lot harder than we thought.
Some heroes we are.
You guys are braver than I ever was.
Indeed.
Prince Ali, yes it is he, but not as you know him. Read my lips and come to grips with reality. Kiss me to blast your past, whose lies were too good to last. Say hello to your precious Prince Ali. So Ali turns out to be merely a lad. Just a con, need I go on, take it from me. His personality flaws give me adequate cause to send him packing on a one-way trip.
So his prospects take a terminal dip.
His ass is frozen.
Stop that, you choke.
It's the end of the road, whoopee! So long.
Jafar, enough. I'm Sultan and I will-
Not so fast. Genie, I wish to be Sultan of Agrabah.
Oh boy. Never get away with this, Jafar. I will never bow to you.
I think we've heard enough from you, Princess. It's time you start doing what you should have done all along. Staying silent. Guards, remove her.
Jafar, stop this.
Father, it's okay.
In stone, every rule, every word, centuries old and unbending. Stay in your place, better seen and not heard. Well, now that story's ending. Cause I cannot start to crumble. So come on and try. Try to shut me or cut me down. I won't be silent. You can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble when you try it. Cause I know that I won't go speechless. Speechless, let the storm in. I cannot be broken. No, I won't live unspoken.
Nothing but for the glory for the kingdom of Agrabah.
No, you just seek glory for yourself, and you do it off the backs of my people.
Will you stand silent while Jafar destroys our beloved kingdom? Or will you do what is right and stand with the people of Agrabah?
My princess, forgive me. My sultan, guards, arrest the vizier.
So this is how it will be. Not even the title of sultan will subdue you.
Nothing will subdue us.
Quiet, street rat. Without the genie, you're nothing.
You're right. Maybe I am just some guy who rubbed a lamp. But you know what? So are you.
What are you doing?
Am I not sultan, ruler of the entire kingdom?
Ow! Don't poke the angry!
Maybe you are. Or maybe it's just an illusion. Either way, the genie has more power than you will ever have.
I will not be outdone. Genie, for my final wish, I demand you to make me an all-powerful genie.
It was nice knowing you, Al.
At last, all the power belongs to me. Wait, what's happening? No!
Jafar wanted to be a genie, and he got it. And everything that comes with it. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space.
I might be a genie, but Al, you're a genius.
Guards, have that lamp locked away in my royal vault, and throw away the key. And take that one to the dungeon.
You know, Jafar and I were never really what you call close. He was more of a work friend. And I'm allergic to mildew. No!
Jasmine, I never meant to hurt you. I thought being a prince would make me worthy of you. But lying was wrong.
I was trying to run away when I had a responsibility to the people of Agrabah.
Well, I guess this is goodbye. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Al, this doesn't have to end. You've still got one wish left, remember? Royalty was the right idea. We just gotta riff on that a little bit. All right, here's what I'm thinking. Aladdin, warrior prince, a noble heart in a land where thieves run feral. You like it? No? Okay, all right, I hear you loud and clear, but this is what you need. The governing laws of Agrabah by royal decree must marry a prince, right? But you say the words and that law just kind of like goes away. You and the princess are in it together forever. All right, last wish. Let's get it.
A wise friend once told me to be myself, and that's someone who keeps his promises. Genie, I wish for your freedom.
Okay, here we go. Wait, what'd you say?
Your wish is my command. I set you free. You are your own master now.
I'm free? Really free? Quick, wish for something outrageous. Wish for the Nile.
I wish for the Nile.
No way! Oh, does that feel good? I'm out the door. I'm hitting the road.
Genie, I'm gonna miss you.
I'll never forget what you've done for me, Al. And no matter what anybody says, you'll always be a prince to me.
I couldn't agree anymore. It's the law that's the problem. And it's taken your court, your courage, young man, and my daughter's wisdom to help me see it. Well, am I sultan or am I sultan? From this day forth, the princess shall marry whoever she deems worthy. And as ruler of Agrabah, one day, she will lead us with justice and compassion.
Really, Father?
Yes, my dear. You have shown me courage and strength. You are the future of Agrabah.
Do you trust me, Aladdin?
What did you say?
Do you trust me?
Call me Al.
I knew you had it in you to turn this whole thing around.
I should have listened to you from the beginning, Kasim.
What do you say to being our royal advisor?
I'd be honored, Your Highness.
You can call me Jasmine.
And I'm sure you'll need a royal food taster.
Of course.
And a royal. What can I be?
How about a royal friend?
Yes, I can do that. You've never had a friend like me.
Hey!
Ah.
You're the royal monkey, of course.
Looks like we're going legit, guys.
Change just in time.
And for us, no more crime.
As for Genie, a well-earned rest.
It's a plot that you knew with a good twist or two, but the change